match starting in 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we are in the fourth to last match of the day. All the robots springing to life. Neutrons moving to shoot a cube across the field, and both alliances looking to engage that charge station, which they both do as autonomous ends. What a wonderful way to start this match today. Rage Robotics looking to grab a game piece from the center of the field. The Red Alliance all working to simultaneously get 3 cones across the field and put them into their grid. While Titans looks to score another cube for their robot. Team Ultravi- Team Ultraviolet's Conehead looking to get another cone. .173 looking to grab another game piece. Neutron screaming across the field to get another cone from their human player station, while Team Iron Tigers scores another cone for their team, with the Blue Alliance having 1 link and the Red Alliance having 3 links. Rage Robotics looking to bring another cube back to their alliance's grid. While Team 125 looks to rearrange and create another link for their alliance, which they successfully do. Team Ultraviolet racing back to their human player station to get another game piece as we go into endgame. Let's see what our robots do to engage with their charge stations. Neutron's looking to score 1 last game piece before the match ends. Going over that charge station and scoring. While the Blue Alliance is looking to get a double engage on their player station with 5 seconds left in the match. Both Alliance have a double engage fighting over the center coin. We will have those results for you in a second here. And we have your scores ready. It goes to the Red Alliance with 164 points to 113.